first, some breaking news out of Las Lomas, where firefighters are battling a wildfire at this hour. Crews tell Action News it started at a building on Boiling Road just off Las Lomas Drive and quickly spread. Here are a couple of photos sent in from one of our viewers in which you can see the plume of heavy black smoke. The fire is burning in a residential area. There is no word on any evacuations in just the last few minutes, but we'll get an update on that right now, because joining us now on the phone with more information about the fire is North County Fire Chief Chris Orman. Chris, good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Chris, what can you tell us about the spread of this fire?
We've got the spread of the fire contained, and we've got it stopped, contained to the area of the structure that was burning and to the immediate hillside behind it, probably less than an acre and some trees that got burned. We had a very heavy response from North County, assistance from Watsonville, and, of course, Cal Fire with their aircraft came in and helped.
So you're saying this is a pretty good location if you're going to put out a fire, because they can all get there quick, huh?
Well, if there's a good location to have a fire, then yeah, probably so. But we certainly appreciate the help from all of the cooperating agencies within the county.
Any serious damage to any buildings?
Yeah, the building's a total loss. It's going to displace 15 persons that were living in this duplex. We'll be working with them. And our main priority at this point is making sure that it didn't spread to other homes.
All right. It's on Boiling Road, right?
Bowling Road in Las Lomas.
Okay. Chris Orman with North County Fire, thanks so much for joining us today.
You're welcome.